Hey guys, Takaya here. I've got something slightly different for you today. I feel like you out there really love seeing the behind the scenes stuff and finding out how we kind of make the stuff as much as anything else. So I thought it'd be kind of cool for me to watch back the show. And I haven't watched this yet, so it's as exciting for me as it is for you in a way, because I actually don't know whether the work I did was any good. And here I am talking about it as if I was trying to do something. So we'll punch on in, watch a few scenes from the whole Gareth saga that is kicking off. And yeah, let me know if you like this sort of stuff and maybe we'll do more in the future. So just here, I don't know who it is. And I had to be really careful not to be acting as if I knew it was Aaron, because as far as we could see, especially in that shot, which is really sells it, is that it's just a body on the side of the road. We don't know what's happened.
We can risk waiting. We're going to have to throw in ourselves.
So, fun fact with this, you see the blood there. We had to preset that, so it was on my hand. And in the other shots that we did, it wasn't there. I just had to pretend it was. And then for this shot, then it had to be there, so that I can expose. You can see, which is nice as well, the blood on the back of his head. That blood will continue to be a bit of a theme. I made it a bit of a moment for David to have kind of a Lady Macbeth trying to rub the blood off her hands type moment, where he's just got this blood and it's a constant reminder for the rest of these scenes for him.
Please hang on.
So this car stuff was one take. We had one shot at it, and then we did the scene, and we right up to the point where we get out of the car here, we did the scene. So all of this is this one shot. Then obviously this is a different shot of them getting in the car. This is still that same single take.
Make sure you take care.
So that whole thing was one take, except for the car pulling up. And Jacinta, I think they shot after. I was just looking, I think, at the rearview mirror as if I was talking to Jacinta. And then all the stuff with Jacinta was actually a different take. So again, I've got blood on my hands here, and I'll show you. You see me go to, because my hair's gone everywhere, right? Which is fine, but I kind of need to keep it out of my face. But I also have this really stick, because the blood's not blood. It's like this sticky, it's almost like honey on my hands. And I have to get my hair on my face. But so you see me go, I had to throw this really hard because it's a very light plastic thing. And if you don't put a lot of force into it, it doesn't go anywhere. So I had to actually warm up my arm quite a bit before that. And then what those looks were, which actually isn't in there, that's interesting. So in the script, and what we were doing there is we're reacting to police sirens coming. But you don't hear that in this, which is really interesting. Please comment what you guys thought was happening at the end of this, where we're, or what we're looking at. I hope you are enjoying the story so far. It's got so far to go. We put a lot of effort into it and across the board, and everyone's doing such a great job. So yeah, let us know what you think, and let me know if you like hearing this behind the scenes stuff of how we approach things, and maybe we'll do some more.